Hi friends, this is Pastor John. It has been such a great honor to see you back all. And life has always been a challenge. And seek the presence of God. Never miss to go to your church, because that is the place where God really wants to talk to you. Always remember the book of Jeremiah chapter 18. As the Lord spoke to Jeremiah, come to the potter's house and I want to speak to you. Maybe this is the day, this is your time that God wants to speak to you, something of your life. And I pray God will restore everything that you have been lost. Friends, have faith in God. Never give up. This is your time for a miracle. This is your time for a touch. May the Lord of the hosts bless you. Thank you so much. God bless you.